in the past, analytics has been put some JavaScript code on your site. There's this black box called Google Analytics, which processes this data, and then you see the data in your reports. Can you talk a little bit about how the API makes that process different and some of the components that had it in thought that went in through architecting this new API?
Sure. We hope that the front end of Google Analytics has given you a lot of helpful, good ideas, examples of how to interpret and understand your data. But we think that you might have some good ideas, maybe even that we haven't thought of yet. The API is giving you access beneath the presentation layer, but still letting you leverage all the computational and interpretive power of the analytics back end. So like you said, let's take a look behind the scenes at what happens after your JavaScript submits that information. Out here in the web, your JavaScript lives out here and is sending us hit by hit what's going on with your website. The GA collector receives that information, and it's going to store it in the form of the individual hits and the sessions, the periods of interactivity. And we're going to store that. You can think of it like a database, but it's stored in a way that is ideal for efficient processing and distributed computations. Then we're going to pre-compute certain aggregate tables, tabulations of the answers to questions we think you're most likely to ask, so that we can give those answers quickly and let you drill down quickly also. Then, you're most familiar probably with the UI here. That is asking questions of our query engine. The query engine knows where to find all this data. It knows just where to look, and it knows the fastest path to the answer to the questions each report asks. We hope those are useful questions. The custom reports give you an alternative to the pre-existing reports. So whereas in the UI, you're directed to particular areas of interest, like let's look at a geographic breakdown of activity, or let's break it down by what search keywords brought people to my site. But now, what if you want to drill down across those different questions? What if you want to break down geographically the people that came with a particular keyword? What if you want to take people that followed a particular link and break them down by what browser they were using? The custom reports also hit this query engine, and they have the full expressive power to look at our pre-tabulated answers and also to dive back into the full history and tabulate on the fly whatever question it is you want to ask. The Export API has that same expressive power. It's still going to the same query engine, and it can also drill across these different areas. Maybe you want to take conversions and break them down by what search keyword brought them to your site. You can ask all those questions. But with the Export API, you're not tied to the pre-existing tabulations. You're not even tied to our visualization. So you can take that same query engine and plug it into your favorite statistical package, a visualization that you've just invented. You can get to the bottom of questions that might not have been most clearly answered by the reports that we were already giving you. So you get in the driver's seat and take this data where you want to go with it.